Hey guys, I'm Elsie. We're at Six Flags Magic Mountain for their Flavors of the World food event. We're gonna sample some little tidbits from several different countries. Let's start with China. Let's go. Every food booth is gonna have its own individual buttons with each sample. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thanks. So this is a bao bun with sweet and sour pork topped with green onions.
Spicy sauce?
Sweet and spicy.
Sweet and spicy?
Yes. This is the chicken and pork dumplings with sweet and spicy sauce at the Korea booth. It's over some stir-fried quinoa and a little bit of white rice because they ran out. But looks good. Let's try it.
The QI full throttle is experiencing an extended delay due to weather. At this time, we do not know how long this process will take. We highly recommend you visit other attractions in the park. Once again, full throttle is experiencing an extended
delay. It's just a little hail. Wow. That's two booths down, five more to go. Let's go. The India booth is offering grilled tandoori chicken kebabs, coconut curry naan bites, Punjabi samosa, rice kheer, masala chai. Can I get the coconut curry naan bites?
Coconut curry naan bites?
Yes. Thank you. All right, my hands are full. Let's put this down somewhere. All right, let's dig in. I guess it's just the sauce. Okay, this one's a little disappointing because there's no chicken or anything in it. I don't know what I was expecting. But it's just sauce. Can I get the toasted ravioli and the spumoni ice cream, please?
Okay, ravioli and ice cream.
Thank you. Ooh, it's steaming. All right, let's get into these toasted ravioli. That's different. They're almost like breaded. Look at that. Yeah, they're breaded. This is spumoni ice cream. It's chocolate, pistachio, and cherry flavored ice cream. That's different. I like it. Ooh. Why don't we have more chocolate, pistachio, cherry flavored ice cream? It's really frozen. Ooh, thank you. So we got the drink of the gods. It's a lemonade with blue raspberry syrup and mint. And we got a beef gyro with tzatziki sauce on top. It looks delicious, nice and warm. Okay, this is really, really stuffed. I don't know how to approach this. And the pita's splitting, so let's go in with a fork. Delicious. I'm gonna get the chicken tostada and the tres leches cake. Thank you. And can I get the button? The Mexico button? Oh. Thank you. So we got a tostada covered in beans, chicken, lettuce, and salsa. Ooh. And cake. And nowhere to put it. Oh, that's delicious. That's good. Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Can I get the Cuban cigar rolls?
Yeah.
The sweet plantains and the pine orange punch, please.
Here are the cigar rolls, and then you wanted the punch. Here you go.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
All right, we are all set. Let's dig into these Cuban spring rolls. They are on top of this little cabbage salad. This is mustard. It's like a sandwich in a spring roll. All right, let's dig into the plantains. Let's wash it down with some pine orange punch. So we've traveled the world, we've gone to all the countries. With my remaining five little passes here, I'm gonna get 4 cakes and an entrada. Thank you.
Have a good day.